And we'll go back to the zoo when they're just about to do that. In the meantime, you're probably getting ready to get out under the summer sun and enjoy some games outside. And you may be even wondering, so what are we going to do to keep the kids busy?
And Jim, is it Amick?
Yes, Jim Amick.
Jim Amick is with us from USTA, and that's the United States Tennis Association.
That's correct,
on
yes.
On two for two, guys. Tennis, obviously, is such a great sport,
yeah,
and
yeah.
I'm surprised more people don't play tennis.
Well, you know, it's a great lifetime sport, and it's a great sport for the families.
Right.
And, you know, it doesn't matter for our youngest friends up to our adults and our more mature audiences as well.
Uh-huh.
Obviously, a great way for them to get out. And, you know, I think a lot of times people forget, hey, you know, even if you don't have a tennis court somewhere, you can go out, play in your driveway,
right,
you know,
right.
play on any flat surface.
Well, you were able
anywhere.
To set this up. I mean,
yeah.
obviously, we've created a court here in our very own studio.
Exactly.
So what are we doing this morning? You're going to teach us a few things, right?
Well, a few things, yeah. You know, I think the big thing is that we've really changed over the last few years is the equipment has changed. And you can see that
it's
now.
So light.
Yeah,
wow.
So light.
Oh my gosh.
They're smaller now in length, so the kids, our young friends, are more successful and having fun. And on top of that, look at this. We've changed some of the balls that we're used to as well. You know, you're used to the normal yellow
right.
ball
the
like that.
Ball, sure.
You know, pretty nice. It bounces great. For some of our younger friends or maybe our beginner tennis players,
right.
maybe we need something like this, a little bigger ball.
Oh, it's a little bigger.
Slower bouncing, doesn't bounce quite as high.
It's like a Nerf kind
yeah,
of thing.
Yeah,
okay.
kind of like a Nerf ball for
right.
us. And it makes it easier and more successful
right.
for them to be out and play.
So you don't have to be nervous if you're just starting. There are plenty of options to at least get you into the game.
Exactly. You know, for adults, we have great events locally in Columbus here. We have a program called Start Restart.
Oh, okay.
And Start Restart is just what it sounds for those adults or parents who are looking to get started into the game or maybe restarted into the game. They take some years mm-hmm. off, had some children get back in it. That's run through the Columbus Parks and Recs Department. Can sign up for those adults that, well, maybe are a little more competitive, want to play a little bit more.
Yeah.
Then we have USTA leagues.
Good.
And they're based
that's
on.
That's serious.
Yeah, that's serious.
That's the real thing.
That's based on gender, based on age, and of course, ability as well.
So look at,
well, getting crazy on me here.
What
well,
you
let's
do?
Just,
you
yeah.
have circles
I'll
on say, the
yeah,
what are these?
So I'll tell you what, I'm going to hit it over. Oh, sorry about
oh,
that,
sorry.
Marcia. So we hit it over, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to aim to just hit in your target. You aim to hit it in mine,
oh,
and
gotcha.
Then all of a sudden you can see, oh, it's
oh!
not, whoa, hey!
Bump set spike. Wait,
getting crazy
wrong,
over
wrong
here
sport.
With some things.
Wrong
but
sport.
You can see, and for our youth tennis players, this now, as you can see, we have a smaller court.
Yeah.
We have the smaller rackets, what we like to say is more age-appropriate equipment
uh-huh.
and balls for them. And we start to do programs here now. We have a program called Midwest Youth Team Tennis, where
nice.
The grade school kids, we put them on teams. They come out once a week and really get active and get used to it. And, you know, that's the other great thing about tennis. Not only can we do it as a family, but it's a great way to burn calories, stay active.
Is it expensive? Is this an expensive sport for families?
You know, it's not really expensive
okay.
because, you know, like with going out to a park, most of our park tennis courts in town are free to play on. As
do you
far
sign
as,
up for those at the city parks?
No, you just show
you just
up
show
and
up.
What's open and you go out and play.
Okay.
And the great thing is, you know, you can get like three of these foam balls right here for about $4
okay.
at some of the local stores. You can get rackets for about $20 a piece. So to
used
go out
gear
and play,
is okay?
Yeah, exactly. And we just get out, we play. You know, we all have old rackets probably stowed away somewhere
yeah.
and get those. Or, you know, we have great programs for the youth that we talked about and the adults. Well, in between, there's some junior programs. And what we're doing now, kind of the newest team sport that we have, tennis. Put kids on teams. We have 100,000 of our juniors around the country that play on teams
wow.
now with friends. And, you know, just get active. And,
are
you know,
you
what we're learning is, you know, it's not always about whether we win or lose, right?
Uh-huh.
Sometimes,
oh,
man, get, whoa, hello. Getting out there. Yeah, here you go. Getting out there and playing. And our juniors, with junior team tennis, you know, we teach them sportsmanship. We teach them cooperation. A little easy there, Chief. That's it. And remember, we're just aiming. There you go. Just aiming for our little dots right here. There you go.
There
just
it
keep it going nice and easy. That's it. You know, tennis is a great way as well to reduce some stress.
We're working on that.
Yep, working on that right now. I could tell.
Jim, we appreciate your time this morning.
Well, thank you
for
so much.
Thank you for bringing all of the fun into the studio this morning.
No problem. Thank you so much. Visit us USTA.com or Midwest.USTA.com to sign up and learn more.
Perfect.
Actually, we've got those links on our website. Go to myfox28columbus.com and you can find both of those links right there.
Aren't you going to jump the net? There he goes. Wow, look at the hang time on him.